Stein discusses what is plant healthcare, or PHC, and why is PHC important. When an arborist is tasked with caring for a tree, he needs to evaluate the health of the tree first. This includes a thorough assessment, followed by the creation of personalized plant healthcare programs. What is plant healthcare? Plant healthcare is both a proactive approach and a holistic approach to maintaining tree, shrub, bush, and general landscaping health. Arborists and plant healthcare specialists focus on preventive care to increase the plant's ability to thrive. Plant healthcare is about more than just tree health. Many factors go into maintaining plant health in a landscape. What is plant healthcare's goal, and what does PHC involve? The primary goal of plant healthcare is to provide the proper growing environment for various plants. An arborist needs to have an in-depth understanding of a tree so that he can accurately assess health issues and remedies. Knowledge of tree biology and tree interaction with environmental conditions is crucial to detecting any health problems, and the arborist needs to be able to work with the proprietor of the landscape. Arborists may do any of the following based on their assessment of the landscape: targeted management of pests, insects, and diseases, soil and pH testing, fertilizing and mulching, trimming and pruning. An important note is that plant health care is a continual, ongoing process. Plants are living things, after all. Consistent monitoring and early detection are vital components to the plant healthcare process. What causes plant health problems? Now that we have the answer to what is plant healthcare, we have to consider what causes plants to be unhealthy. While nature has plenty of self-regulating aspects to keep its elements healthy, the trees and plants can still be harmed in many different ways. The most obvious ways are insects, diseases, and tree or shrub varieties that were introduced rather than being native to the area. One of the major forces that affect plant health is people. All of the traffic on an area, from both people and equipment, and even the buildings, compacts the soil. Compaction restricts root growth and nutrient absorption, resulting in stressed soil. Buildings, roads, and sidewalks also act as underground barriers to root growth. We want our trees and shrubs to thrive and be healthy, and that means addressing these issues and finding solutions for our plants. Why plant health care is important? If you have wondered why plant health care is important, you now know that the practice can help keep your landscape healthy and beautiful. Healthy trees and shrubs bring value to your property and your lives, and we want to help you retain your cherished trees. Plant health care allows us to detect any issues early and resolve them quickly through our plans that provide long-term solutions. Choose Stein Tree Service for your plant health care services. The Stein Tree staff has over 35 years of knowledge and experience. For a free plant healthcare consultation or more information on our plant healthcare programs, contact us at 302-478-3511 or visit www.steintree.com. To view images used under a Creative Commons license, visit the link below. Thank you for viewing Stein Tree Services video. For more information about tree care or our services, be sure to visit our website or call 302-478-3511.